Hey everybody, it's WebbyFan91 here. Before I get started on this next episode of Webkinz Big Brother, I just wanted to apologize. I haven't been doing them for a really, really long time. Actually, in fact, almost a year, which I didn't realize until somebody brought it up in a comment. And it made me realize that I've just been absolutely horrible. I've been putting off this series. I just haven't done it at all. I wish I could say that there's a legitimate reason for it, but there really isn't. I've just been lazy. Just to kind of give you an update, I will be continuing this Webkinz Big Brother, but at the same time I'm going to be starting a brand new one, and I'm going to put that back on my other channel, Webkinz Fan 91. I want to keep this channel just, you know, personal stuff, no more Webkinz stuff, so everything that's Webkinz related will be ending. Because it's been a year, I'm just going to do a quick catch up or what has happened in the recent episodes. We have 8 house guests left. We have 2 singles, Onyx and Alejandro. And the rest are still in their partners, Celeste and Severus. Celeste is the current head of household, Poppy and Zeus. Zeus just won the veto, and Snickers and Miss Spooky. Snickers and Miss Spooky are both up for eviction. And currently there are 3 alliances in the house. We have the Shadow, which consists of Severus, Onyx, and Miss Spooky. We have the 3 Firstketeers, which consists of Zeus, Poppy, and Onyx, and an unnamed alliance between Celeste and Alejandro. And if you're interested in voting on the house guests for the next Big Brother, just check out the description below and I will have a link for the video, which will explain everything, with another link. All right, well, with that, here is the next episode of Webkinz Big Brother. Onyx, I'm not gonna use it. There's no point. Everything right now just seems really hopeless. Zeus just won the veto, and it just doesn't look very good for any of us.
Yeah, because if he uses it, then you're in danger, and we can't chance that.
I want to go to the final 3 with you two. Why would I chance anything?
Because you were just gunning for Alejandro to get out last week. Why wouldn't you want this chance to put him up?
Because there's too much of a risk, don't you understand? In this case, the worst scenario is most likely to happen. You get put up with Alejandro, you get sent home.
There's too many people who would vote for you over Alejandro.
Who exactly? Like everybody in this house? Severus, Spooky, and Snickers.
Yeah, we don't know what they're thinking.
You guys, I would be safe. Can't you just take a chance?
No, absolutely not. No, I cannot take a chance on you getting out.
I'm agreeing with Zeus on this one.
Onyx meets with Poppy and I, she wants me to use the veto. That is the stupidest move. She's putting herself in danger that way because she and Alejandro are the only two that can go up if I take Snickers and Miss Spooky off. No, absolutely not.
If he uses the veto, then that means I have to put you up and you could go home.
Yeah, but remember, I was just up with Symphonia and, well, I mean, I know she went home, but I stayed safe.
Yeah, but like, if he uses the veto and I put you up, you go home, and then I'm completely alone. Like, right now you're the only person I have. I can't risk that. Can you, like, go and get Zeus up here, please? We have to talk to him.
So right now I'm kind of Celeste's gopher. I have to go fetch people, you know, make sure that everything goes the way she wants it to. She wants us to be perfect. She wants Miss Spooky to get out, so we just have to make sure that everything lines up perfectly. I have to go, you know, fetch this person, fetch that person, but I mean, whatever it takes to stay safe.
Okay, like, here's the deal. I need to know that you're going to not use the veto, or if you're going to use it. I need to know what's going on because I have to get Miss Spooky out this week.
I'm not going to use the veto at all. I don't want to use it. Keeping the nominations the same.
Oh my gosh, thank gosh. Okay, but like, who are you voting out? I need to know because I have to make sure that Miss Spooky gets out. Absolutely. Like, she has to go.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it.
Look, just like, listen to me. Miss Spooky, she just didn't even use her head of household, right? Like, she didn't even really do anything. She, like, came after my friend and I, and I can't. She separated us. She was my best friend, and like, Miss Spooky just has to go. She could be a dangerous threat. Like, she's quiet. She doesn't really talk to anybody. She's really, like, by herself.
Miss Spooky, I mean, honestly, if we get her out, if you work with us to get her out, we can trust you.
Yeah, like, we're alone right now. And I know that I have a partner, but, like, Severus never even talks to me. And, like, he doesn't really mean anything right now. I just need to know that we can count on somebody besides us. We're so alone.
If you would rather Miss Spooky go, then, yeah, I can jump on board with that. I know it's really late in the game to be making alliances, and I have my alliance with Poppy and Onyx to think about, but Celeste and Alejandro are obviously working together. I've got that much. And if we teamed up with them, that's huge. If you win, you can guarantee Poppy and my safety. If we win, we will guarantee your safety for sure. It won't work past a week or two, but at least we could guarantee your safety further along in the game, and I will do everything I can to get further in this game.
I don't know, I was thinking about making some banana nut muffins. That sounds really good.
Oh yes, it does. You should make that on eviction day. If I were to be nominated, I would love to have banana nut muffins. They would be so delicious.
What? Are you kidding, Snickers? I will make you a freaking cake on eviction day.
I think that's got too much sugar. And when I meet Avery, I don't want to have too much sugar in my belly. I get too nervous. I might throw up in front of her. Oh, that would be so embarrassing.
Wait, what? Do you think you're really going home?
Well, I don't know. I'm up here on the chopping block and I'm a floater. And I have a very real possibility of getting out.
I know that Celeste told me when she nominated Miss Spooky and I that I am not her target. But the Big Brother house is always changing. For all I know, Miss Spooky could have gotten a deal with Celeste, and I really am the target now.
Oh my gosh, Snickers, no. I can tell you 100% honestly that you are not getting out this week. Like, I'm not even kidding. I know what's going on, and Miss Spooky is definitely the target. She is going.
Are you sure?
100%. Just because Zeus isn't using the veto doesn't mean that you're getting out.
I just have to assume that I'm leaving. And you know what? If I don't, then that's another week of fighting. Things don't look so good.
Hello everybody and welcome to the veto ceremony. As you all know, I won the veto in the veto competition and I have the power to remove Miss Spooky and Snickers from the chopping block. Miss Spooky and Snickers, you have one last final chance to convince me to use the power veto on you.
I would love you to use it on me. I know that Celeste said that I'm not the target and I've been told that I am not, but I would rather play with a partner in this game than by myself, and Miss Spooky is my partner, and I would like to be able to continue playing this game with her.
Thanks, Snickers. Honestly, I've really enjoyed playing this game with you guys. I know that I was put up because of what happened last week, and I don't blame you at all, Celeste. And Zeus, I do not blame you if you decide not to use the power veto on me.
Well, I have decided not to use the power veto. Celeste, your nominations remain the same. Sorry, guys. This adjourns the veto ceremony.
Everything is going perfectly. Like, this is the only time I can ever think that things have gone, like, perfectly like this. Thank you, Zeus. You are safe in my book. As long as you're in this house, goodbye, Miss Spooky.
Things aren't looking good at all, and I'm really worried. I don't want my time in this house with Miss Spooky to end. I'm really feeling the pressure now to tell her how I feel before it's too late.
The shadow is crumbling, daylight is coming, and we're going to all just disappear. The shadow is not the shadow without Miss Spooky. I'll do what I can, but I don't have much faith. I'm really disappointed in Zeus for not using the veto, and I'm not even sure if I want to be a first kid here anymore.